west of Roane County. That's where I have roamed for many long years. That's where my heart is tended most ever. That's where the first step of misfortune I made was about 30 years when I courted and married Amanda Gilbride, would soon be my wife. But her brother stabbed me for some unknown reason. Just 3 months later, I'd taken Tom's life. For 25 years, this world I have traveled. I've been to Old England, to France and to Spain. But I miss my old home in the hills of Roane County. I boarded a steamer and I came back again. I was captured and tried in the village of Kingston. Not a man in that county would speak one kind word. When the jury came in next morning, was a lifetime in prison, was the words that I heard. Train pulled out, poor mother stood weeping, and sister she sat all alone with a sigh. And the last words I heard was, Willie, God bless you. Dear Willie, God bless you, God bless you, goodbye. In the scorching hot sands of the foundry I'm working, toiling and working my whole life away. They'll measure my grave on the banks of Old Cumberland. As soon as I finish the rest of my days, well, the jury was grave, but the judge, he was better. There's better and worse, although you may see. Boys, when you ride home, from the prison in Nashville. Place one of my songs in your letter form.